Hello, welcome to downtown Spokane, where we're celebrating our 7th annual Spring Clean Week. This is an opportunity for the community to get out and assist the downtown Spokane Business Improvement District Clean Team in their efforts to create a vibrant, beautiful, walkable, pedestrian-friendly, just gorgeous downtown space. Part of Spring Clean Week is to invite volunteers out to help us spiff up our city center. And today we were focusing on our alleyways, and we had some friends from the Woodshop Ad Agency come out and help us out.
We work and play downtown every single day, and we walk these alleys all the time. So it just makes our heart warm when we get to come out here and give back to our city. We see the beauty in it so much, so we want everyone else to be able to enjoy that beauty as well and feel safe when walking downtown.
And this year we're very excited. We recently invested in quite an industrial power washer. It almost looks like we're scrubbing every sidewalk in downtown. And that's our goal, is to hit every single sidewalk in the downtown space, make it shine and sparkly so that when you're visiting downtown, you really think that there's someone there taking care and taking pride in the heart of our city.